Yo guys, what's up? What's going on?
We are in New York City.
Let me give you guys a hotel tour. You know, I'm staying here at the Arlo Nomad or Nomad, Arlo Nomad, right here in Midtown Manhattan, Midtown Manhattan, okay? But yeah, let me give you guys a little hotel tour. You know, let's go to the beginning. So,
you know, this is the door. Hold on, where are the lights at? I need some lights. Okay, so here's a door. You know, this is where you enter. You know, you walk in and then boom, you got a little mirror right here. This is my airport outfit. And then, so yeah, you walk in and then boom, there's a restroom right here. So you got the little toilet. And then we got some toallas right here. And then this is the shower. We got some shampoo and conditioner. Oh, some body wash too. What's good? Over here, what is in here? Let me see. This is a, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's like one of those things to massage yourself. And in here, what is this? Oh, it's just a hair dryer. And right here we got our sink, and then we got our mirror. Got some lights right here. They hooked it up with an agua. This is some cups. I used to be a tire. Okay. So over here we got a desk. You know, we got a little desk. My room key, room 2802. And then you turn around and we got, you know, just some baggage, some clothes. Up here is just more clothes. Right there, got a little fridge right here, and there's nothing in there. So over here is the room. This is the sleeping area. Okay, let's call it that. So we got our bed right here. This is a queen size bed. Then we got our TV, and then we got the best part. I wish I had my view was facing towards the Empire State Building. I don't see the Empire State Building. Or am I tripping? Or is this the Empire State Building? No, that's not the Empire State Building, huh? But there are some rooms here that have it. But damn, guys. Oh, we're in New York! So this hotel has a badass rooftop. And I want to go. Oh, man. I just remember something, guys. So, guys, I had booked a helicopter tour. And they called me while I was in my Uber over here, and they said that it was canceled. Honestly, that was like one of the biggest things that I was looking forward to, because it was a helicopter tour of the whole city, of course, but it was like at night. It was like specifically for the nighttime, so you could see the whole city. Like, it was called the City Lights Helicopter Tour of New York. And they canceled it because it's fucking raining. I don't know if you could tell, but yes, it is fucking raining right now. Shower made me get like a red ass eye. But anyways, we're gonna go look at the rooftop bar to see if we could get a good view or something. I don't know. Hopefully they let us up there because they said it was closed. They said it was closed, guys. But we're gonna go see, all right? We're on an adventure, okay? Dude, my eyes hella red. Wow. Holy damn. Shit. Yo, that's the Empire State Building right there. Yo, look. That's the Empire State Building, it has to be. Yo, I forgot, I didn't even have a mask on. But yo guys, this is a fucking view, right? I feel like I'm literally looking at like a wallpaper or some shit. Like, it doesn't feel like this is real. Look at that. This is the rooftop. It's like a restaurant, bar, whatever, I don't know, just kick it area. Like New York. So yeah, so hopefully this opens up tomorrow. because due to the rain, it had to close down today. Look at that. Why is it all? Why is all that there? All right, guys. So it's, I think it's time to go to Times Square. You guys want to go? I'm gonna have to go walking. It's like a mile. All right, guys. We are in the streets of New York, bro. Look. New York, New York.
Don't run me over, guys. We made it to Times Square. Look.
Ooh, promote your album, baby girl.
Damn, guys, I'm gonna tell you right now, there's people here smoking that ganja, that loud.
Look, one day, you guys are gonna see an ad for me. It's gonna be somewhere around here. I'm gonna put it right there.
All right, guys, so it is cold out here, but like this is where all the little Instagram people come at and take pictures. It's right here in front of the Manhattan Bridge. Look, check it out. I don't know if you guys have ever seen it. All the vloggers that I watched that come here, it was packed, bro. There's like nobody here. Damn, this pandemic really fucked shit up.
The streets of Brooklyn right here. You know, ya sabe.
Yo, I'm getting kind of hungry, so if I find somewhere like a good spot to eat, I'm gonna go, because I haven't ate. All right, guys, so we're gonna walk the Brooklyn Bridge. I don't know where it's gonna take us or what, but let's go adventure, you know. Oh shit, look. Spotted the Statue of Liberty. Can you guys see it or no? Or am I blocking it?
Look, it's right there. Look. Let me see if this could get a good view. Oh, that's the Statue of Liberty. Look. You see it? Oh yeah, I can see it. Right there.
Okay, guys. So I just finished the Brooklyn Bridge. I don't know where I'm at now, but it looks nice here. To be honest,
it looks nice. You know. It doesn't look like a bad area, but yo, I need to find some food. I need to eat. Okay, so this is where I'm at. City Hall Park.
This is City Hall Park, I guess. Over there, City Hall Park. You know what, guys? Let's go see how the subway looks. We're going underground. There's no one here. I guess this is the subway. Everything's unlocked. But I think. Whoa, hold on. What is that? Is that the subway? I ain't even gonna get on. I just wanna see how it looks. Oh, look, it's over here. That's the subway. It looks pretty small. The ones I've seen are way bigger. But this is probably just a small one.
All right, guys, if you're in New York, you have to go to the greatest place to eat, and that is Katz's Deli. That's where we are. It's the best food. It's been around for many generations. But also, have you ever seen When Harry Met Sally?
No, it's a famous scene in that movie.
That's from this restaurant, so it's in that movie. This is the famous place, the one and only Katz's. Let's get some food. Yeah.
All right, guys, so I guess they got like a celebrity wall or something. And look. So this is the guy from Full House.
Una papa, una papa, please.
That's Tom Francisco, huh? See, I guess, so look, I just asked for the most popular dish. I think this is the pastrami and rye, or I don't know. I got a bagel, and then this is like a sample they gave me, some pickles. And yeah, no, agua. Guys, this is bagel. Delicious. Ooh, look at that. Alright guys, so we're at Rockefeller Center. We got a 43 seconds to the top elevator to observation deck. We're gonna go see the best view of Manhattan. Let's go. Damn, this is, the city is just views on views on views. That's the Empire. Damn, bro, this city's fucking crazy. Isn't this where like Spider-Man will be swinging his ass off and shit? That's Central Park. Look. Look, I'm touching it, look. Should we go over there right now? We have to go over there. So I just went inside the gift shop and I just bought myself a hoodie, look. It's just NYC. This has to be Central Park. I need to see where the sign is at. Tours and free maps. Should I get a map? Nah, we're exploring, huh? This is an adventure. Yo, this park is beautiful, look. Wow. We're going on an adventure. Fuck, I've vlogged a lot. Over here in New York, I've noticed that when I vlog, like no one looks at me. Like people are just like, whatever, like, oh shit, like, we've seen crazier shit than that. But when I'm in Arkansas, bro, everybody will turn and stare. Here, no one cares, no one even looks. I actually like that. Conservatory water, a quiet zone. Quiet zone, they want you to shut the fuck up here. Nice. Damn, guys, I just found another badass view, bro. So right here, I think now I'm in, like, the real, real Central Park. You guys, look, here it is. Damn, bro. These kids are lucky, bro. Imagine this being like your city, like. That's crazy, man. It's a beautiful, beautiful city, bro. Let me show you guys one more time. Look at that. Wow. But yeah, guys, and that's it. This is New York. So yeah, next time, you know, we're in the East Coast right now, you know? But next time I see you guys, we're gonna be in the West Coast.